Hi dear students, so today's subject is mathematics and we will be recapping with the numbers. Okay, so the first one is write the given numbers in words. So you have to write the numbers in the words. So which is the first question you have? It's 5, 6, 9, 8. So the first question is 5, 6, 9, 8. So the numbers are 5, 6, 9, 8, right? So first we will be recognizing. So the first digit 8 comes under which place? It's a ones place, right? So it will become ones. Oh, next 9 is a tens place, that is T. Next 6 will be 100 place. Next 5 will be 1000. It's a TH. So ones is 8, tens is 9, 100 is 6, and 1000 will be a 5. Got it? So now for these numbers, we need to write in the words. Got it? So how do we write? We'll start from 1000. So 5 comes under which? The place value. It's a 1000. So 5000 we will be writing in the words. So that is 5000. F-I-V-E 5. T-H-O-U-S-A-N-D 1000. And 6 is in which place? It's a 100 place, right? So we will be writing 600. And next 9 is in which place? It's a 10 place, right? So tens is in 9. Which is the number you have in tens place? That is 9. That is 90. N-I-N-E-T-Y 90. And next is 8 is in ones place. That is 8. So I'll read out once again. 5,698. So the same thing what you have learned in the first question, the same thing we have to follow in the second question. So the numbers are different here. 7, 8, 9, 6. So 6 is in which place? It's a again ones. 9 is in tens. 8 is in 100. And 7 is in 1000. Got it? So 7 is in which place? It's a 1000 place. So again we'll be writing 7000. And 8 is in which place? 100. So 800. And 9 is in tens place. So 90. 6 is in ones place, that is 6. 7,896. Got it? So next we will move to the next mean. So write the following in numerals. It means you have to write in the numbers. So what we have done here, they have given a number, we have to write in the words. But here they have given in the words, we have to write in the numbers. So first question, 2,410, right? What is the words we have? 2,410. So first we will be writing the ones place, tens place, 100 place and 1000 place. So 2 is in which place? 1000, that is 2 we will be writing here. And 400, so 4 we'll be writing in the 100 place. And next they have given the 10. So it means you have to write. 10 means what? You have to write 1, 0. Got it? So 10 means 1 is in tens place and 0 is in ones place. So then the next one, 507. So only we have till 100. So ones, tens, 100. So 500, 5 is in 100 place and 7. So only 7 is in 1's place. We don't have number in 10's place. So if you don't have number, what will you consider as? It's a 0. So 1 is in 7 place. That is 507. Third one is, write the following in standard form. We have to write the following numbers in the standard form. So 9050 less 7. So here we have 1's place, 10's place and 1000 place. We don't have here 100 place, right? So 9057. Why? Because in the 100 place we don't have a number. Only we have 1's is 7, 10's is 5 and 100 we don't have, that is 0, and 1000 is 9, the number 9. Got it? So next is 8660 plus 9, that is 8669. So here we have full, that is 1's, 10's, 100 and 1000. Clear? So next is, arrange in ascending orders. You have to arrange these numbers in the ascending orders. Ascending means from smallest number to biggest number. Got it? From smaller number to bigger number, we have to order it. We have to order the numbers. So which is the number we have? The starting one, 2. Here also 2 and here also 2. So in the 3 numbers we have 2. So after 2, which is the number we have here? 7. So but here we have 2 again. So 2 is bigger or 7 is bigger? 7 is bigger, but we have to do in the ascending order. So what is, which is the smaller? So that is 2. 2, 2, 7, 8. Next number is, after 2 what we have here? 7. And here 8. So 7 is smaller, right? So we will be writing this number, 2, 7, 8, 2. And next is 2872. So we have finished with the 2 numbers. And next is 7. So here we have 8. So 7 is smaller, right? So we will be writing this number, 7822. And next last number is left is 8722. So like the same thing, you have to complete this. And I'll be sending the worksheet. So in that you have to complete it. So next we will be moving to the descending orders, that is bigger number to smaller number. So one I'll be teaching to you. So that is, which is the bigger number here? We have 5 here. Again we have 5. So after 5 what we have, so the second number is 2. So here we have 7. So which is bigger? 7 is bigger, right? So we will be writing 5710. And next we will be writing 5207. Next is 2181 and 1708. Last is 1075. Got it? So I have taught you the 5 exercise which you need to recall it. So from this only I'll be giving the homework which you need to complete it. Okay? Thank you, students.